The 75th season of baseball at Fenway Park is underway, and it started on such a high note today.
The Sox, led by Bruce Hirsch, shut out the Blue Jays as the Sox show off their American League championship form.
Souvenir pennant flags and hot dogs were for sale outside of the park today, and inside, the real pennant flag was hoisted above the center field bleachers. Former House Speaker Tip O'Neill had the honor of throwing out the first pitch today. Then, 33,679 Red Sox fans took their seats to watch Bruce Hirsch take the mound and proceed to give up only two Blue Jay hits today. That's a home opener shutout.
While opening day turned out to be nearly perfect with the weather and Sox both performing well, the day was not so perfect for the pushcart vendors outside the park.
As Eyewitness Newsman Bill Shields reports, the city is going by the book this year on who can sell what outside Fenway.
They are perhaps as much a fixture at Fenway as the left field wall itself. On game day, the smell of sweet pepper fills the air, and sometimes a sweet voice may accompany the aroma.
Pretzels here!
Long before Jersey Street became Yawkey Way, the vendors were here, selling everything from Italian sausage to caps, even if it's the wrong cap.
Well, we're from Pennsylvania.
How many are you up to?
While the food may satisfy the fans, the increasing number of push carts has caused some upset stomachs among the vendors themselves.
It is very competitive. The competition is real tough right now.
Everybody has everything for everybody here. You know, we're all working together here.
But it doesn't matter if the vendors think there's too few of them or too many of them. The city's cracking down. On opening day, the city's code enforcement officers were giving citations to many vendors. The violation? They weren't moving the carts. They were stationary.
We have an obligation to protect the local businessmen in the area. These people are paying high rents in the area. They're paying a meals tax, a sales tax, an unemployment tax. And as I said to you, we're not out to hurt anyone, but we have to protect what we believe is the right thing to do here.
City officials say there's also a danger of crowding the sidewalks with cooking carts.
This is going to cause problems with pedestrian traffic. These people are going to have to walk in the street. This is an obvious safety factor.
But not all vendors are sad to see the crackdown.
There were a lot of problems last year with people who weren't clean and taking care of the street. So a little bit of control on the city's part is definitely due.
So here on opening day, the Fenway vendors got a signal that it might be a whole different ballgame this year. Bill Shields, TV4 Eyewitness News, Fenway Park.